Don't try anything.
If you're looking to take a piss, you can do it in the street like everybody else. If you're looking for Virzbolsky, you can fuck off.
I'm not looking for either.
Well then, handsome. You must be looking to deal. My name's Entity, and I've got the sweetest deck in GC. How may I serve you?
When I walked in here, you mentioned someone named Wurzbowski. Who is that?
My asshole ex. He used to run this place with me before he ran out. Thought you were one of his new friends.
The kind of welcome you gave me, you must not think much of his new friends.
Don't get me wrong. Ark does a lot of good in the ghetto, but...
Your boyfriend fell in with Ark?
Ex. And I get him, I guess. He always wanted to make a difference. Ark keeps a lot of people safe in here. Keeps them fed, clothed. They give a lot of people home. I get that. But, you know, something about organized anything scares the shit out of me.
You think Ark is dangerous?
No. I don't know. Maybe. Shit. Probably. But that's not what scares me. It's the collective, hive-minded mentality that freaks me out. It's why I stay away from religion. And book clubs. So, listen, we're getting to know each other here. Is there something else I can do for you?
Show me what you've got.
Well, if you're going to make it sound naughty, I have no choice, do I? Good looks and an eye for high-end tech. Mother did warn me. I'm hoping there's something else I can do for you.
Actually, Entity, I think I'll just show myself out.
Oh, sad face. Well, promise me you won't stay gone too long, darling. Guess what I just learned? Right around here,
around here, right?
Are you joking?
Yeah,
That's what I'm talking about.
Thank you.
Please, help my brother.
Rozumím, důstojníku.
Surrounded by clanks.
Trouble.
be ready. Copy that. Now shut up and search. Even the clanks are stupid enough to break into our comms. Have anything. The place is empty. Quiet the
Come on, man. Put that away. Go ahead and kill me. Put me out of my misery. Go ahead and kill me. Put me out of my misery.
Those cops won't be a problem anymore.
Too bad. I was just starting to warm up to them.
I can try and get some more down here if that's what you want.
No. It is better this happens now before I become too attached. You mind untying me?
Sure.
So, was it Tibor or Adela that asked you to help me? Or something else?
A man getting savagely beaten isn't something I can just watch, regardless of the reason.
Well, you know cops, right? Assholes do not need a reason.
Pretty much.
I do know cops, and whether it's right or wrong, there's always a reason.
Look, all I know is that since the Ruzica bombing, the police have been cracking down on us hard. They suspect Ark, of course, but they're blaming every Og. For most of them, it's just another excuse to hurt us.
I thought you weren't a member of ARK.
My brother is. I just repair things for them sometimes. Heating units, security cameras. It is how I earn a living for my family.
Do you know if ARK was responsible for the Ruzica bombing?
No. And I do not want to know. After this, I am done with them. Being associated with ARK. Even if they are our only hope, it is not worth the pain. Look, you want to know what ARK is up to? You're going to have to ask them yourself.
Fair enough. How do I do that?
When you have robbed the man of all, the things, he is no longer the... He has no more of... Shit! Power? Something? Freedom? How does it go?
Are you feeling all right?
It is this week's passphrase. It is Selznick or Solzhenitsyn. Ah, I got it. When you rob a man of everything, he is no longer in your power. He is free again. Just remember the quote. It'll get you past Lubos. He guards the way to the Ark elevator. Just repeat the quote, and he will let you in.
This'll help, thank you.
It is the least I can do. Thanks to you, I get to sleep in my own bed tonight.
You heard about the bombing at the train station, right?
It's just not fair. I thought that having a baby would be the greatest day of our life.
Leave us alone. You're bothering my wife.
Granted.
Rádi, když se odsud dostaneme živý.
Jak to, Poč? Pak nevidíš, co se tady děje?
Is there something I could help you with?
You're Lubos, right? Dushin Sokol told me Ark might have the answers I'm looking for. He sent me to you.
Dushin? I heard the police had him and his brother Tibor locked up in the Narrows.
Yeah, the cops were working Dushin over pretty good when I found him. Wasn't exactly a fair fight, so I stepped in.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Looking forward to sleeping in his own bed tonight.
Not a lot of people in here would be bothered to stop and help out the stranger.
What was happening wasn't right.
You took on the police by yourself, on their own turf?
And then Dushin pointed me to you.
He was right to do so, but I'm sure he would have given you something more. Some wisdom, maybe?
When you've robbed a man of everything, he's no longer in your power. He's free again.
Spoken like a true brother of the revolution. I think I even heard conviction in your voice. I'll unlock the elevator for you. Go on up.
Great, thanks.
You came here on purpose?
It was in the early days of this place.
I still need to kill someone or get rid of him.
Are you nuts? What the fuck's the...
Get the hell away from us.
He's not dead. I don't even know how to look for this first thing.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
It's not the same one as before.
That is some nice hardware.
Actions are being recorded, Hulk.
Walk away.
This is going to be good. Go ahead. Understood, Mr. Price.
This is a pleasant surprise. I wasn't expecting any customers today, given the unpleasantness outside.
Are you Louis Galwa?
I am. If this is a referral, may I ask which of my customers was impressed enough to recommend me?
Tibor Sokol.
Ah, poor Tibor. But how may I be of service?
Let's talk about the Diwali crime family.
Who are they?
They're the people running organized crime in Prague. Their second in command is a man named Otar Botkaveli. Heard of him?
No. I'm sorry, I haven't.
Well, that's too bad. I was hoping you could tell me why he wants me to kill you.
Shit! He wants me dead? Drunk son of a bitch.
Sounds like you're starting to remember him now.
Yeah, Otar. He just slipped my mind for a moment.
That's
not the only thing slipping.
Fine, smart guy. I work for Otar's boss, the head of the Diwali family, Radich Nikolazi. I spy on Otar's activities for Radich. Shit, I just realized the other Pachyan, Konstantin, he died in the train station bombing.
You're thinking Otar wants to get the second spy, you, out of the way, and make a move against Radich.
I'm sure he'd love it. Those two have had their own private Cold War going on for years. But still, getting rid of me and Konstantin wouldn't be enough. Otar needs to gather more support in Prague and in Georgia.
But he could do it.
The only thing keeping him from consolidating his power is... well, me? But you're not really planning to kill me, are you?
No, I draw the line of assassination for would-be mob bosses.
Thank you. What can I do to repay you? Name it. Anything.
Vaclav Kolar. What's his connection to Radich?
Wait, I can't tell you that. Radich would kill me.
You said anything. Unless you'd prefer the alternative.
Damn it. Okay. Radich, Kolar, and I have a trilateral arrangement. Radich has an augmented leg. You just became the fifth living person to know that. So, I get Radich his neuropazine, and Kolar maintains his leg. In return, Radich looks out for us.
He's not doing a great job of that. You're lucky Otar sent me instead of somebody else.
He won't stop with you either. I'd better get out of the country until this blows over. And I'll guess I'll have to retire the Louis Galois persona. Oh well, I had fun playing him.
Next time, try it with a French accent. Might be more credible. One more thing. Tibor said you can get me into Ark territory without worrying about any guards.
He's right. I'll unlock the security door at the back of this room. Beyond that, there's a ladder that'll take you where you want to go.
All right, thanks.
Is there any other way I can be of service? Perhaps you'd like to make a purchase and contribute to the Louis Galois Escape Fund.
Let's see what you've got for sale.
I am at your service.
Better be grateful I didn't kill you. This is an actual silencer. I should probably buy this. And this too. Later. Cost way too much.
Credits are precious, I understand.
I'll be on my way for now.
As you wish. But I hope to see you again.
You're welcome, homie.
You take the desert.
Machiavelli, it's Jensen. Your problem in the Udalek complex has been taken care of.
Good. I look forward to hearing the details. But that will have to wait, because I have other urgent matters keeping me busy at the moment. I will call you back shortly.
Thank you.
air from the drag. Okay, slide.
Jensen, getting lonely up here. Got an update for me?
Yeah. I discovered that favors are like currency in Golem City. We're back on track. I'm heading for an area called the Throat now. Should take me straight into Ark territory.
Good. I'll update Miller and do a flyby up ahead. Get you the lay of the land.
Copy that.